innkeeper having a little holiday fun. Why else would I be in this getup? Unless there was a clause in my contract. In fact, I've got some Christmas goose for you. Goosebumps, that is. Yes, indeedy. A little terror tale chock full of holiday fear. I mean, cheer, of course. So, get a gander of a Yuletide Yelp yarn that goes a little something like this. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
God bless us, everyone. Right.
Something needs to be done about that fire. Have you got the poker?
Yes.
Well, let me have it.
What did you say?
What are you, deaf? I said, let me have it.
Merry Christmas, you son of a bitch.
In bed, young lady.
But he's here. I saw him.
Who?
Santa Claus.
Oh, come on now.
But I saw him. He was outside. Good night, Joseph.
Oh, come on now.
How come Joseph didn't say good night to me?
He's asleep, sweetheart, like you're supposed to be.
But when Santa comes, he'll wake Joseph up.
Honey, I don't think even Santa could wake up your stepfather. Now, you get to sleep, young lady, or the big guy won't come at all.
I can't sleep. It's too hot. See, you're even sweating.
Well, I'll tell you what, then. I'm gonna open this window for you, but just a little bit, okay? The one thing you didn't ask for Christmas, young lady, was a cold.
What did you want for Christmas, Mommy?
I already got it, sweetheart. I already got it.
Hey, it's the Big Monster. I'm out partying. Leave your name, number, and measurements.
Darling, it's Elizabeth. I know you told me not to call, but I just had to tell you. It's done. I did it. It's all ours. The money, everything. We're free. Merry Christmas, darling. And a very happy new year. Jesus, Joseph. How many times have I asked you to lose some weight? Come on, Joseph.
We'll continue our Music Corps Christmas Eve after KEC News on the Hour. And now here's Tracy Donahue with the headlines.
Police and sheriff's departments in the Gaines County area have issued an all-points bulletin this evening for a male Caucasian reported to have brutally murdered four women in the Pleasantville area. County authorities say that the man, a patient at the Pleasantville Institute for the Criminally Insane, escaped earlier this evening and should be considered extremely dangerous. Officials confirm that the suspect is a heavyset man in his late 40s and is reported to be wearing a Santa Claus suit stolen from the home of one of his victims. All citizens in the Pleasantville Gaines area are advised to remain in their homes until further notice throughout this emergency alert situation.
Few sit-ups. Trip to the gym. Once in a while, it wouldn't have killed you. How about a nice cold plunge, Joseph? Now you're dead. Who's there? Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Yes?
Mrs. Kamen, this is Sergeant Feldstein at the Pleasantville Police Station. We're calling everyone in your immediate vicinity about the individual who escaped from the mental hospital tonight.
Huh?
Have you heard anything about it on the news or...
No.
Well, ma'am, he's killed a couple of people. We have reports he's wearing an old Santa Claus suit. And we're sending deputies to all the homes in your area just to check up.
You're sending the police here?
Yes, ma'am.
Here?
That's right, ma'am. There should be a man in your area in about 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Well, is there anything else I should know about this individual?
Well, not really, ma'am. He's apparently used an axe to kill his victims. I don't mean to alarm you, but, well, for your protection, we do suggest you lock your home and remain indoors until the deputy arrives.
Yes. Oh, I will. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Don't panic. Don't panic. Panic. Oh, no, officer. I didn't kill him. Santa did it. Didn't you, Santa? Didn't you?
Operator.
The killer is here! Please, get me back!
I knocked him out. He's here. You've got to hurry.
He's there?
Yes. Yes, he killed my husband.
Give me your location.
My location?
Hello? Hello? Ma'am?
Christmas. You might just get it.